How's it going, ladies and gentlemen? My name is Righteous Nikki. And welcome back to Styx. We killed some guards around here. And yeah, we're going to continue towards the embassy. Right. Are you kidding me? You have to be kidding me. Alright. Let's take this, I guess. Alright. There are a lot of people down here. There's one guy patrolling there and one here. Alright. A lot of people were down there. But I need to go upwards, so maybe I can skip them. Alright. Whoa. Huh. You can't wake up just like that. Yeah, of course. That was so close again. Alright.
Are you ready for troop inspection? It's coming soon. Fuck, I got my weapon so sharp this morning that I cut myself shaving with it. And so you look like a prick just in time for inspection. Well done.
Oh, here we go again.
All right. Nice. What about you, mate? Are you reading something? Maybe we should take that path there. Alright. Take this and... Interesting.
Let's take a close.
No. Right. That was close.
Nothing to report. Nothing suspicious.
Nothing suspicious. Kill that guy. Yes. So, let's leave. What? They opened the door fast. Alright. We made it.
Shouldn't be far. If I can get away on an airship, I'm grabbing it.
Alright. Torch. What? Easy. So, where are we? We came from down here. There's an ink and a book here. A picture. Get hold of the airship timetable. This is probably here. And a chandelier. And we escape from here. You could ponder the strong room, secondary objective. In relic that I can't incinerate. Alright, so... a strong room. Guy cleaning here. I hear something. Uh-oh. Alright. Alright. Oh, I jumped on top of the table. And there's a dagger there, but I don't really need it. Alright. What? So, there's a one dude here. Alright. Alright. Anything interesting around here? Oh, coin. Let's see, is anyone there? The coast seemed to be clear. Alright. Hello? What is this? What? Alright. Well, this seems like some kind of a puzzle. And I don't seem to have any clues. Alright, guess I'll explore more. Right there. Oh, there are two people there. Or one. I'm not sure. Let's take him out. Alright, let's take a sneak peek. And this guy is around here. Interesting. Oh, he's cleaning. Alright. What? Alright. Hiya! Oh, I could have cut down the chandelier there to kill the people down there, but alright. Alright, strong room. Kill this archer. Yes. Alright. Strong room. Alright, there's one guy down there. One guy there. There's levers here. Right. I think I should take care of those guys first. Oh shit! Oh, that was close. Alright. Let me drink this vial of life. And probably save. Yeah. Alright. So let's try to open this room. Nice. All right. Yeah, bonus objective, 30 points. Oh, there's this picture again here. But still don't see any clues for that puzzle. All right. Uh-oh. Let's save here. All right. So this guy there is patrolling. You know what? Actually, I'm not going to deal with those guys. Let's go here. Interesting. Huh. All right, and that guy there.
Looks like. No, no.
Uh-oh. All right. Safe. All right. Ooh. Poison the food.
One little poisonous spit. Come on, guys. Right. Lunch is ready.
Oh, right. Shit. What happened?
Wanna come to take a bite? Maybe? No me.
I prefer hunting orc. They're not so sneaky.
Yeah. Well. You're not going to take a bite from the food. Interesting. Yeah, have to dispose. Probably not. All right.
No, nothing.
Mm. All right. Can we? Oh, a sleeping dude there. Interesting. Let me take this dagger. Alright. Yeah, airship timetable. Alright.
I can't wait till they change guard.
Mm-hmm.
Let's see where it came from.
Ah, nice. Uh-oh. I take this coin. Be on my way. What? Easy. Oh! I didn't see you there, mate, sorry. This coin. Uh oh. Are you kidding me? You're very sneaky. Right. I don't think so. Oops. Let's go to the library now. Wait. Did we manage to take this coin? No. All right. Why not? All right. Yes. To eliminate an enemy in a duel, you must spare his attacks. Yeah.
Let's go through the archives. According to us, look for a mark made by Hector, the fucking copyist. It's a forgery. I don't believe the old guy is dealing in stolen love poems. They always give the crossbow to the puniest, but also to the nastiest. I better be careful if I don't want to get stuck.
All right. Thank you for watching this part of Styx, guys, and until next time, stay righteous.